team with the ball is come through with two. Well, the first time, first game, they just smacked the shit out that team. But after a lucky win, after three incredible shots. Three, I don't even know if incredible is the right word, but three lucky shots. This guy, he's still on one. He's still on one. Then he raised the roof like it's 98. It is disrespectful. Good the
look.
Pass, Snook.
Good look.
Hey, he threw him over. Hey, good look, though, Snook. Good look. Yeah, no, it's good look. Bad shot. Bad shot. It's gonna mess the team up. Yeah, we move the basketball. I don't know about this. No. I'm worried about this team's IQ. Other than Snow. Damn. He damn near hit that. I'm worried about this team's IQ. Not only the IQ, the chemistry doesn't seem there. We got, you know, I don't know if I've ever seen Ken play with Ramsey. You know. And Jermaine can't miss that like that bunny like that. He got a dunk there. He's up there. I'm always questionable about a guy with pink shoes, but let's see what he does. That's tough. Just missed it. Terrible shot. Oh, good pass. Oh, shit. Is the ball slick? Hey, is the ball slick? Because y'all act like it wasn't slick when I shot. Oh. Popcorn. 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 That's a Jermaine soul right there. Popcorn. Don't try to go back. Oh, Lord. Look at that shit. Damn. Blocked his dreads and everything. See, I'm worried about this team's IQ. I'm worried about their IQ. Ken, you gotta know your personnel. Good pass, boy. Good pass. That's what I like to see. You gotta make that bad. Hell no. And Jermaine made a layup.
Hey, y'all in this thing, baby. Hey, it's only 3-2.
Fight through that shit, Jermaine. Fight through that. Get out your head. Get out your head. What happened though when it's missing that first one really kind of hurt him.
Yeah.
That's good. Now that's a good set there. Hey, that's probably about the first fluid set I've seen. That's a good set there. Some of y'all's plays have been questionable, IQ wise. Come on, Bobby, you're doing too much. Who's this guy coming out next? Who's this guy? Not feeling.
Coming right back.
We got Luke. Huh?
Maybe he was saying
they were
gonna get 20.
No, well, Calvin. No, Calvin gotta pick him up. Calvin, you gotta pick my man up. Buddy in the purple.
No, he came in the middle of the game.
I don't like his tank top, so don't worry about the Calvin. That boy put him in the... Yeah, he is. He's smooth.
Ball got it.
I told you what, Ken trying to make it seem like it wasn't. There you go, Jermaine. That's all you need. Should have dunked that over. God damn.
Oh, yeah, Milk. Oh, come on, Milk. Hey, what you doing next last
night? Who Calvin in that?
It's me because it's my same thing.
Without Dre.
Yeah, without Dre. I guess it's Dre Lewis and he's back on the squad.
Now we stuck. I don't know. I'm going to ask Ken, who invited? Oh, no. Huh? No, that's not who. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hey, that was a good move. That's what in your wheelhouse there, Ramsey. Fred with the unnecessary jab step. Oh, who got the clock?
It's not under three minutes now.
I'm trying to figure out who invited the fellas to Greg. He got one of them old Miami bass.
You got 2 seconds.
I don't know why he came.
Make a difference. 2 seconds.
I'm like, hell, I don't know why he came. Come on. 2 seconds. I mean, man up. Damn, that's tough. He's not passing, y'all. Oh, good set. You know, Dre reads that, so there you go, Jermaine. There you go. Hey, y'all praise him. Pump him up. Shit. Bow to praise.
Hey, what about the black?
I'm upset.
We had the perfect thing.
We did.
Uh-oh.
Oh! It's Magic City time. Lee.
Ooh, that was tough.
No, Milk was luck. It wasn't tough. It was luck. What are we doing here? We're discombobulated.
Hey, what's the time? What's the time?
He'll call it.
That's tough.
He's gonna fire you. Fred like that type of physicality. This will be cooking. This will be cooking. It's too easy for him. Good box out. 10-10. Good box out, Ken.
Come on, little man. This your shot right here.
And then I got to talk to you about who invited my man over there.
I'll never watch this one. I need to watch this one. I'm telling you, Cal.
Hey, look, man, let me tell you
something. I said that the first weekend we recorded.
Hey, let me tell you something. The Jones and Millers broadcast theme is something, man. We call it ice cream law.
You know what
I'm saying? What the hell? Oh, God. Oh, Lord.
Hey, I promise. If you
hey, Ken.
I wouldn't be playing
no
more.
No, you have to leave.
You got to wait for that, man.
No. Hey, I'm going to stop it. Give y'all a second.